2 minutes and 30 seconds. You're getting slower.
Oh, thanks. Didn't notice.
You're welcome. I believe that you were losing speed rounding the last corner. My calculations suggest that if you were to correct your spine alignment by 5 degrees, you would be able to make the turn faster.
Noted. I'll make sure to watch out for my spine alignment next time.
Shall we run the course again?
I'm gonna take a breather.
Would you like me to resume routing us towards the Arboretum?
Sure. Hey, what are we supposed to do with the Arboretum again?
We are repairing the Arboretum's radio antenna. I recorded Edith's briefing. Would you like me to play it back to you?
No, please. I'm good. I don't need to hear any more of Edith right now.
If you are upset with Edith's decision, I would suggest that you voice these thoughts to her. The engineer's handbook states that directly communicating interpersonal problems is the best way to find their solutions.
Yeah, well, there's nothing to directly communicate, Ezra. Edith doesn't want to promote me, that's her problem.
Seems we lost signal service in the tunnels. We have missed several calls from Edith. Would you like me to call back, Anna?
Hold off on that. Let's fix that antenna first. No point in giving Edith something else to be angry about.
Alrighty.
Hey, Ezra. I'm not feeling an elevator right now. Route me a fun way, please.
One fun way coming up.
Just let me be angry for a little bit, okay?
If that is what you wish.
Ezra, where is everybody?
I am unsure.
Check to see if there's been any important announcements.
Already checking. It appears the city is under lockdown.
Lockdown?
Perhaps now I should call Edith?
Hold off on that for a second. We're almost to the top. Maybe we'll be able to see what's going on. Ezra, call Edith.
Connecting you now.
Anna?
Edith, what's going on?
Anna, where have you been? I've been trying to-
I was in the maintenance tunnels. What's happening?
There's a Category 10 storm headed straight for the city.
What? How is that possible? What do we do?
We do our jobs. I'm coordinating engineer teams across the city. We're all hands on deck. We're gonna be ready for this thing.
What can I do?
Get to a storm shelter.
What? Edith, no, I can help.
Anna, your heart's in the right place, but this is real and dangerous. If something goes wrong, I can't spare anybody to help you. I'm sorry, but this isn't the time for a junior engineer to step up. Just get to a shelter, okay?
Edith, you know I can help. What happened to all hands on deck? I'm ready for this.
Where are you now?
I'm at the top of the Arboretum. Please, Edith.
Okay, Anna, I've got a job for you. We've lost power from a few wind tunnels in the eastern walls. Among other problems, without that power, the defense grid isn't gonna hold. You're the closest one. I need you to get there and reestablish the connection. Can you do that?
I can do that.
Call me when you get there.
I will.
And Anna, be safe.
You know me. Okay, Ezra, what's the quickest way through here?
I'm checking now. Got it. Proceed across these rooftops to Lechner Park. There is an access point into the wall close to the northeast entrance that will take us straight to the wind tunnels.
Perfect. Let's go. Ha! I still can't believe it. A category 10 this far inland. I didn't even think that was possible. Ezra, has Illyria ever been through a Category 10 storm?
Records indicate no. The last storm to strike Illyria above a Category 6 was a Category 8 storm, which struck 222 years ago, slightly before the construction of Illyria's walls and dams.
Well, how did the city hold up against that?
The city suffered severe infrastructural damage, loss of power, water, and other basic amenities. A total...
Ezra, what's wrong? What's happening?
Electrical interference from the storm. It is minor.
Are you sure?
Running diagnostics. I'm fine.
Okay, well hang in there just a little longer, buddy.
Evacuation to the storm shelters is still ongoing. This area was deemed high priority. Should the area's infrastructure fail, this neighborhood would be the most affected.
How affected?
I'm not sure you'd like to know, Anna.
You know, attention, you're right. Let's bookmark that one. Proceed quickly and calmly. Ezra, if we don't fix this power connection, what exactly is going to happen?
Without the power provided by the wind tunnels, my calculation put the city defense grid at an 85% chance of failure. Additionally, increased wind speeds from the storm will turn the turbines in the walls faster than they were designed to. This will generate an excess of electricity that, due to the lack of power connection, will not be offloaded onto other systems. Electrical charge will build up in the local batteries. Once these batteries reach maximum capacity, there will be a discharge.
So you're saying that if we don't fix this in time, a section of the wall is going to catch on fire and blow up?
Not exactly, but yes.
Great. No pressure.
Should you or someone you know need assistance, call your local community hotline. Should you or someone you know need assistance, call your local community hotline.
That's not great.
More interference from the storm. Perhaps I can reboot the system. Or perhaps you can do that.
Edith, it's Anna. Do you copy?
Hearing you loud and clear, Anna. What's your situation?
We made it to the wind tunnels.
Okay, good. Where are you now?
Looks like a hallway leading to one of the ventilation shafts.
All right. Work your way up to the control room, Re-establish the connection to the grid, and then get out of there. The storm is coming in faster than we projected. I'm sending you the diagnostics now.
Okay. Got him. Hey, Edith, how bad is this thing gonna be?
It's gonna be close. But so long as the dome is fully powered, we should be fine. So get to it. If you need anything else, call me on this channel.
All right.
Good luck, Anna.
Thanks, Edith. Ezra, what's the quickest way to the control room?
Processing. Got it. Given current wind speeds, we should be able to ride the air currents up through the ventilation shafts. This will be exponentially faster than conventional service accessways.
All right, up we go then.
Right behind you.
This place is really falling apart.
Perhaps it was like this before.
Yeah, I doubt that somehow. Ezra, how are you feeling?
Experiencing more interference, but do not worry.
Okay, well, we're almost there. And after that, we're going straight to a shelter.
Copy that. Ha! Did you know that there are hundreds of miles of pipes like these all throughout Illyria?
No, not now, Ezra. I'm trying not to break my legs. Looks like somebody left in a rush.
I believe you're mistaken, Anna. My scans indicate this was caused by an extreme change in air pressure, probably the result of the overload which destroyed the power connector.
Don't make too many scans there, buddy. Save your energy. We still gotta get out of here once we're done. Edith, do you copy?
Loud and clear, Anna. What's the situation?
We replaced the power connector. Everything looks like it's up and running.
Looks good on our end, too. I'm rerouting power to the dome now. Good job, Anna. Now get out of there. All right, everybody. Worst of the storm is 30 minutes out. I want status updates on all teams still in the field.
This is Team 1 reporting all tasks complete.
This is Team 5. Just finished our tasks. Heading to the nearest shelter.
This is Team 12. We're the last ones in the northern wind tunnel. Finishing our tasks as we speak.
All right, good work, everybody. Get to safety. The emergency crew and I will finish from up here in the tower. Looks like we might just beat this thing.
Edith? Edith, do you copy? We gotta go help Edith. Ezra, the power is down on this tram.
There. There should be an emergency power switch on top of the tram car.
Edith, do you copy? It's Anna. I'm at the base of the tower. Edith, do you copy? It's Anna. I'm at the base of the tower. Edith, can you hear me? Do you copy? Ezra, what's the fastest way to the top of the tower? Ezra?
Anna.
Ezra!
Pardon me, Anna. Calculating the fastest route now.
No. Ezra, stop. Stop calculating.
Okay, Anna. Sorry.
Don't say sorry, Ezra. It's okay.
By Edith's calculation, weather conditions will soon be fatal. 96% of Illyria's population has evacuated to the shelters. You should join them, Anna.
I have to finish this.
Routing you to the nearest storm shield.
Ezra, enter power saving mode. trust everybody. Thank you. Edith, please pick up.
Anna?
Edith!
Anna! Are you alright? Did you make it to a shelter?
No, I'm at the tower. That lightning strike took out the defense grid. We have to reboot the whole system. What do I need to do?
There's a switch at the top of the tower. Throw it and I can reboot the system.
Edith, please pick up.
Anna?
Edith!
Anna! Are you all right? Make it to a shelter.
No, I'm at the tower. That lightning strike took out the defense grid. We have to reboot the whole system. What do I need to do?
There's a switch at the top of the tower. Throw it and I can reboot the system.
Edith, please pick up.
Anna?
Edith!
Anna! Are you alright? Did you make it to a shelter?
No, I'm at the tower. That lightning strike took out the defense grid. We have to reboot the whole system. What do I need to do?
There's a switch at the top of the tower. Throw it and I can reboot the system.
Please pick up.
Anna?
Edith!
Anna! Are you alright? Did you make it to a shelter?
No, I'm at the tower. That lightning strike took out the defense grid. We have to reboot the whole system. What do I need to do?
There's a switch at the top of the tower. Throw it and I can reboot the system.
I've got you.
You did it, Anna. We've got power. The defense grid is back online. We're gonna make it.